Alright, greetings and salutations, everybody. This is Zechariah1688 here, and I am here with a whole bunch of friends. We're playing DayZ Origins. We have been able to capture this fine little beauty here, and we are trying to find Salvation City. We're pretty sure we found it, but today we have with us Eustace. You'll be seeing him in more videos hopefully soon. Kazine, same thing. Behind us here we have a player by the name of Audrey, who's a complete and total ass. And then we have Blue, who's a complete and total scrub, but somehow the scrub has ended up with the Wookiee suit.
Not about the orchard, that's four. So if we land in there, we'll get killed by the tree. The orchard, though, we can land in it, or not land in it, we can parachute the stuff and do it, we'll be okay.
We'll die. That's
I know, but it's not the forest. Go to the orchard, it's further up.
I hear shots.
Yeah, we're getting shot at.
Yeah.
Alright, well then zip over to the other side. Zip over to the other side of the island in this thing and then we'll jump.
I can see shots. Dude, they're shooting 50 cals. There's a light machine at somebody.
Those are...
Yeah, go to the orchard. Go to the orchard. You see it right there on the left.
Are you just going to eject here?
No. Fly through the middle.
Keep going further.
Fly through the middle. Let's see if they shoot at us with anything better. Shoot at us, period, if we fly through the...
Yeah, they will.
We can land in the middle.
They're very protective. We're talking about the NPCs, for those of you that don't know. The NPCs control Salvation Island.
Alright, everyone. Kind of watch out for...
What? In the water?
Dude, no.
Don't ditch it over the water, are you kidding?
We're not gonna land this thing,
there. Well, no, we're not. Just get us over land, so that way we can... Yeah, eject.
Yeah, that way
the chopper like crashes into them and maybe takes out an NPC or two.
Yeah.
So where do you guys...
Just go straight
just
through
the ditch it over the island, Kazine. It doesn't matter.
Airfield. Land in a hangar. In a hangar.
Just remember to stay high enough so we can eject.
I am. We're at 400.
Fly to the right.
I'd rather you guys fucking eject it on the outside of the damn thing.
No. Go to the right. I want to land behind the...
Land in that square area right there, to the left.
Oh, there's I think I see a chopper on the tarmac, or the runway. That is the runway, yeah.
Alright, everyone ready?
I'm ready.
Alright,
wait. I'm out.
This is gonna hurt.
Goodbye, yeah. We need to regroup at one of the buildings. I'm probably gonna be shot down. Alright, I'm going towards coast.
Yeah,
oh man, you gotta be kidding me. I'm for those of you that want to see what I look like, I'm a dirty hippie.
Do not land on the outside of the wall. We're getting shot at.
Oh man.
So dead. Move around. Oh god.
Oh, tracers are flying. No.
I've been hit. Oh shit.
A mounted machine gun is firing at us.
Oh shit.
That's a mounted gun? Yeah, it is. Oh god. This is gonna suck. Oh, there's a UAZ down there. That's the thing that's firing at us. There's a UAZ firing at us down there. Oh god, god, they're cracking there.
Come on.
I just hit it to the ground. Come on, baby.
Come on, make it to the ground.
Right now. I haven't been hit yet.
I think I may have been hit once, but I'm not bleeding out or anything. Oh god. Oh man.
Come on.
I can't control this thing worth a damn.
Dodge fire. I don't care.
Please. There's sweet, beautiful ground right there. Just give it to the ground. Oh my god, just give it to the sweet, beautiful ground. Please, mother. Please. Go. I'm going to the big multi-story building.
So am I.
Oh god.
Multi-story building.
I'm down.
Ground.
Oh man, hurry.
Make it. Holy fuck.
Okay, I'm inside. Oh man, I'm inside. Oh boy.
I'm on the ground.
Oh man, I'm not seeing any NPCs anywhere. I'm only hearing the shots. I'm going to the second story of this thing. If I can find the stairs again. I just saw the stairs, I thought.
Oh god, Lord have mercy.
Uh-oh. Oh no!
If you can stop my bleed, I might survive.
Oh man, You're
first floor.
Yeah, I know. I saw the shots at the... Oh, boy.
Oh, my God, I'm on.
Oh,
man.
It's
all over.
Bandage. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Bandage your wounds.
I don't know where you are.
First floor. I'm bandaging myself. I might live.
Oh, God.
Get down. Get the fuck down. Oh, man.
Are we the only ones left, Eustace?
I'm alive.
My legs are broken.
Your leg? I don't have anything to give you for the legs.
I have morphine. We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Watch the door.
Alright, we don't look, Eustace. We need to try to go the other way. We're trying to get upstairs, right? Because that way we have at least a bit of an advantage.
Are you guys in that like really big building?
Yes.
Yeah, multi-story white building.
I'm in there. Bottom floor.
Alright, awesome.
I'm coming.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Whew, I almost fired upon you.
You need morphine?
No, I don't.
No,
I don't.
Good.
I'm good. Here. It's.
They broke my legs.
Oh my God! Do you have any morphine on you? Do you have any morphine?
Yeah, I took care of myself. I have morphine. You guys
oh my God! I see them. I see those assholes.
Where are they?
Oh man!
Tell me now before I get to the building you're in.
They're on the. Oh God! Get down! They're on the runway. They saw me.
Dude, they're everywhere. There's back where I died. There's little walls or whatnot, broken up walls. They're all behind there, and there's machine gun posts and everything, dude.
I love how they figured to fire at the guy in the ghillie suit flying down first. That's awesome.
I'm gonna let y'all right now without like everyone having a sniper.
Oh man!
Goodbye.
Damn.
They're moving on our left.
that was.
Fuck.
This is. You want to get to the chopper?
Huh?
What chopper here?
On the airfield. Yeah, there's a fucking chopper.
Dude, yeah, there's a Huey on the airfield.
We made it out of here alive. How the hell are we going to make it to that chopper?
I don't know. Where's Otter? Yeah.
I'm right behind you.
Please tell me someone else is recording this. Am I the only one?
I think so.
Oh, man.
Where are you guys? Right.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was our attempt at trying to find glory on trying to get to Salvation Island. And I think that's going to be part of my video for the morning. So everyone take care and have a good one.